Virginia Beach detectives need your help finding this missing 17-year-old. No one has seen Nevaeh Burciaga in more than 2 weeks. The teenager was last spotted on Rose Petal Drive, not far from Christopher Farms Elementary. We're told the bottom half of her hair is dyed blonde. Her family is concerned for her safety. If you know where Burciaga might be, call the Virginia Beach Police Department.